Dear Jackal, if it's not fear that makes them loyal, it must be money, correct? Your Frenchman turned out to be quite the anarcho-capitalist. He's been moving guns back and forth like a broker shuffling hedge funds. If any man had a price, you'd think it would be Pierre, but he just wouldn't accept any of my offers to sell you out.